I'm here with Dale Anderson again. Tell me a little bit about this buck, Dale.
I was hunting out in Clear Creek, Utah. I was walking down a water canyon. I found this deer laying dead in the bottom of the valley. The whole carcass was there. And I broke the head off and I packed it out about 3 miles.
How wide is he?
He is 38 and a half inches. It was in 1969.
Just fantastic. Double drop. Unbelievable buck.